Hey everybody, and welcome to Nazzleland. And today we are going to find the Children of Atom Power Armor. There are three: the Bane of Bones, Augur of Ashes, Rising Redeemer, and the other one is a T-45 paint job. You need the Far Harbor DLC as well. You will need to expose yourself to a lot of radiation. Better start sipping, guys. Click on reveal location.